The new deal's been announced this morning. How much of a relief is it for you to get your future sorted?
Yeah, I am very happy. Yesterday I seen the new contract. For me, it's a good news because I always say, you know, my intention always is to stay here in Leeds United, and I am very happy for this.
Paul Heckingbottom has told us there were lots of clubs interested in you, so why have you decided to commit your future to Leeds?
Yeah, obviously I have some options, but I always say, you know, I am very happy here. When I arrived to Leeds 2 years ago, I feel this is a special club. It's a big club in England with a lot of history. And you know, sometimes in football, for the players, this feeling is very important. No, I won't play for a good challenge, and this challenge for me is come back to the Premier League with this team.
It's a 2-year deal. Can you get Leeds into the Premier League within 2 years?
Why not? I think everybody hope this. No, it's difficult because this league is very hard. Have a lot of teams. All the teams fight for the same challenge. No, for the same target. But why not? I think the club next year try to construct to bring a good players to building a good team for fight for go to the Premier League. It's not easy, but I think this team deserves this.
Is it important for you that Paul Heckingbottom is still here next season?
Yeah, the guy arrived this season. I think in February. It's no easy job for him because when he arrived, the team don't be in a good moment. But yes, I like him. His training, his ideas in the pitch, I am sure I am very happy with him because he gave me a confidence, he gave me an important role in the team, and I don't know the future, but I am very happy in this moment with him.
Pablo, it seemed to take quite a while to get the deal over the line. Why was that? Is everything that's going on with the family and things like that?
Sorry?
It seemed to take a while to get the deal over the line. How come it took so long?
Yeah, we started talking with the club, I think, 2 months ago. And I know sometimes the situation is not easy because you see the finish of the season is arrived, and you don't see the new contract, but I think the more important for me is continue talking with the club, not only about the money or the 1 or 2 years more about the project, about the idea from the club for the next year, from the next years, and this is more important for me.
You mentioned the project there. What are you expecting from the next 2 years?
Yeah, I say, no. I hope go to the Premier League with this team before I leave the club. No, I know now the next 2 years I play for Leeds United, and I don't know more that 2 years in the future if I continue or not, but the more important for me now is I believe in this project, I believe in this club, and the club show me they have confidence in me.
How do you feel this season has gone for Leeds and yourself?
Yeah, it's a difficult season, no, because we start very good in the first games. I think in the eighth round we'll be in the top of the league, and create a lot of expectations, and sometimes in football it's not good create good expectations too early, because sometimes can happen this, no? But I think the more important now is learn from the mistakes, all, no? The players, the staffs, the club, and all together try to give the best for this club in the future. And I am sure in the future we can fight for promote for to the Premier League.
But for you personally, it's been quite a good season. Paul just said you've been the standout player. How do you feel it's gone for yourself?
Yeah, I my field decision is good. I think it's better than the last season, because I play more games. I have better performance. I don't have a lot of injuries, important injuries, and this is important for me. And yes, it's the feel is good, but when the team don't win games and don't can fight for the playoff or go direct to the Premier League, it's not complete for me.
What's the mood like in the camp? Because obviously you've had a bad run of form recently, but you've got the win at weekend, so I suspect the mood has lifted a little bit.
Sorry?
What's the mood like amongst the players? Is the mood lifted after the win at the weekend?
Yeah, obviously we know it's difficult sometimes in football when you play against teams. Play for important points, for not relegate or for go to the playoff, and you play only for the 3 points because you don't have any target. But I think for our confidence is good. Some young players play now, and I think this is a good news for the club, because maybe for the next year these young players can have a chance for go to the with the first team. And always I think in football, when you have a bad situation, I always say the same, no? You need to take the positive things.
What sort of challenge are you expecting from Norwich at the weekend?
Yeah, it's a difficult game. Both teams be the same position, in the middle of the table, don't play for any target. But always is a great, no, playing in a nice stadium in a historic team in England, and it's a difficult game. But I think after the last win, we take some confidence and can win the game.
Pablo, how many questions did you ask of the club of what they are going to do this summer? Was that the key factor for you in the decision to sign?
Yeah, some of the keys is the club tell me the club want in the future. I am an important player for the club, an example for the young players, and I like this role. And obviously, when I feel from the fans and from the club, I like them. This is important for me, no? The feeling when I play in Elland Road is amazing, and this give me an easy decision for me, no?
But in terms of the league position and the performances this season, did you need to know that it was going to get better over the summer and better next season?
Obviously, we need to learn from the mistakes. We need improve a lot for the next year. We know this. All the players know. The staff know. The club know. The fans know. Everybody know this. And we try. The more important, I think, we the more important for us is all the people need recovery. The passion, no, because when you don't play for any targets, maybe you lose a little bit, no, because it's normal. But I think we have in front of us a good project from the club, and we try to help the club for go to the Premier League.
You feel like it will get better then? You feel like it will improve?
Yeah, obviously. I think always in football you can improve. I have a lot of experience, and every year I learn more in football.
You have a very young family, obviously. How much did you have to speak to them? And was there any temptation on your part to go back to Spain this summer and to find a Spanish club?
Yeah, obviously I have chances for coming to Spain, but I tell before, no, for me this club is a special. I have a special feeling with this club, with these fans, and I want celebrate something with this club, and I am sure in the next 2 years we have something for celebrate.
Pablo, when you've been wearing the captain's armband recently, what's that been like for you, and how much would you like to sort of wear that a bit more in the future? Because obviously you're one of the most experienced players here now.
Yeah, obviously, for me, I like this role. No, I know my role in the team. I have a lot of experience. I played too many years in Spanish League, in the Premier League, in Champions League, and I can help other players, no? And I can help the club, no? In some things. Yes, it's one of the things helped me to continue here, and I am very happy with this.
We talked a lot about what we can expect from Leeds hopefully in the next 2 years. What can we expect from Pablo Hernández? What are we expecting from your game over the next 2 years?
Yeah, I try to always to give my 100% the pitch, and try to help the team with goals, with assists, and I try to continue with this. For me, the more important is the hard work every day in the training ground and in every game, and I try to give always 100%, and this is the minimum, you know, from our players.
Pablo, you're now 33. How do you feel physically in yourself, and now you're approaching the end of your career? Do you think you're still capable of playing 40, 50 games a season?
Yeah, this year I play, I think, 41 or 42 games, and my feeling is very good. Obviously, when you arrive to 32, 33, 34, you need work more. You need not only in the training grounds, in the pitch, in the gym, with the physios work. Good food. We work with a nutritionist, and all these things help me. But my feel is good this year. I don't have important injuries, and I hope in the next year the same.
When you get older, do you start feeling the pressure more of the younger players? You can see them coming through the ranks and threatening your position in the team.
Yeah, obviously I talk a lot with some young players, and I try to help him, and I say him, no, they need give all now, enjoy every day, because the time go fast. I remember 10 years ago when I played in Valencia, and I think it's 10 years ago, it's too long, but I try to tell every players, no, we are lucky people, because we work in football, and we need enjoy every day.
Tom Pearce is somebody you played with lately down the left hand side. What have you made of Tom? He's still very young, isn't he?
Yeah, I think Tom can have a good future in this club, and I think he deserves a chance for the next year with the first team. And yeah, I'm very happy. The last game he scored, and he's good for his confidence. And not only Tom, and other players have a good performance this year. And why not? We can have a chance in the future.
Thank you,
Pablo. You spoke positively about your coach, Paul Hickingbottom. What do you like about him? What do you think his strengths are?
Out.
The coach, Paul Hickingbottom.
Yeah.
What do you like about him as a coach, and what are his strengths as a coach?
Yeah, I talk a lot of time with him, and we have a lot of same ideas. No, he likes play with the ball. He plays the possession. He likes some things in the football, and it's same like my ideas, my vision in the football. No, I like these things with him.